It's not always about like on the bike, it's, you know, managing emotion and, you know, dealing with setbacks, because let's be honest, it's not always going to be easy, nothing is. So the quicker they learn to just keep their head down and keep working towards the common goal, they're going to be prepared, you know. And it's not just about a gate drop for me, it's the adversity of life that they're going to be faced with.
That's why working with juniors is way easier. Juniors like, oh yeah, I got that. Understands exactly what I mean. You're like,
no, not true.
Oh, we can take it.
You real? No.
I beg that you pray to Jesus Christ. Why? Father, don't let him bury me. I horn it seems like never stop.
Chase's like,
yeah, I hit the camera with the fence. I was like, well, you go down the fence, I need that in first. He's like, actually fourth. I was like, what gear do you hit the corner?
Fourth. I'm like, fifth.
No, he's only in, it's only got 2 gears. They need fuel, right? There it is. Yeah, there's no fence. Did you see that thing? I thought you were dead. There it is. Must be.
Mm-hmm.
underneath the soft stuff. Keep those legs tight, Logan. That's what I noticed in the sprint. It wasn't that they were dabbing coming out. It would dab and come back, and then you were out of position. Get comfortable not getting the shoulders back, you know, or twisted. Stay square. So only person that can fix these little tips is you. The left leg is still loose at the end of the day.
You wasted your time.
No, we had a good time. I'm just saying you didn't maximize your time. Right? Because you pick and choose when you want to ride hard. You're going through this section so dog shit slow that it's like you can't be working on anything. But you just went through this corner in the sprints at speed. So here's the deal. In order for you to get better, there's got to be an objective. So for you rolling through that corner like that, you're sitting down. You're in the wrong gear and you're just like going through the motions, putting time on the bike. Don't do that. If you want to get better, get better. We'll be right back.